Hi, good morning. Myself Apurva Jyoti. How are you all? I think yesterday you all enjoyed, right? So let's start the lesson very quickly. Till last class we have seen that they are dividing the people into different varnas and they were given different importance, right? Of course we did not accept that sort of division. We were not agreeing to that. So now today we are going to see about worshipping dead ancestors, the megaliths of the Deccan. So they were worshipping whom? By the heading only we are able to understand. Dead ancestors means our forefathers and all who are already dead, worshipping them. Megaliths are built with stone boulders. Megalith literally means big stone. So the meaning of megalith is a big stone, a very big stone. These boundaries were carefully arranged by people and were used to mark burial sites. The practice of erecting megaliths began about 3000 years ago and was prevalent throughout the Deccan. Deccan, South India, in the northeast and Kashmir. So these were started into practice from 3000 years ago in Deccan, South India, northeast and Kashmir. In these places they used this to mark burial sites, and these are arranged very carefully. It seems like 3000 years back they started erecting these megaliths and all. While some megalith burials can be seen on the surface, several are underground. So few of them are seen on the ground. We can able to see them. And few of them are under the ground, means inside the ground. Sometimes archaeologists find a circle of stones boulders or a single large stone standing on the ground. These are the only indications that there are burial needs. Sometimes megaliths contain more than one skeleton. These indicates that people perhaps belonging to same family were buried in the same place though not at the same time. So sometimes if you see archaeologists, when they go and dig, they'll be finding a single stone or many stones, round stones there. It is believed that members of the family, if they are dying, they are buried at the same place under the ground. They are buried at the same place. See, sometimes megaliths contain more than one skeleton. So more than one skeleton, in the sense, if one is dead, they'll be burying him in the same place. If the other person, after some or the other time, like after many years, if another person is dying from the same family, in the same place they'll be digging and burying him again. So like that they found many skeletons, more than one skeletons. What it is indicating? These indicate that people perhaps belong to same family. Means in the same place, if they find more than one skeleton, that means it indicates that all the skeletons belongs to one family. All the people who are buried there belongs to same family. Though they are not dying at the same time, they are dying at different times also, they'll be buried in the same place. All these burials have some common features. So all these burials have some common features, same things itself. Let us see what are they. Generally the dead were buried with distinctive pots which are called black and red ware. Many tools and weapons of iron and sometimes buried skeletons of horses, horse equipment and ornaments of stone and gold were also found beneath these boulders. So there is a different thing, it seems. Like a common feature can be seen. What is that? After the death, the dead were buried. So after they died, when they are burying them, they are being placed with, means after their death, when they are being buried, when they are being keep, like when they are digging the earth and keeping these dead bodies, they will also keep different pots like black or red ware like that, different for different person, different pots will be placing. Many tools and weapons of iron, different weapons of iron, sometimes buried skeletons of horses, even these skeletons of horses and horse equipment, ornaments which they wear, gold and stone ornaments, all those are found in the same place under the underground near these boundaries which they have built, no, after the dead body is buried. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Use your mask. Be safe at home. Be healthy. Thank you.